Rakeem Cato is one of the best passers you may not know.
Marshall coach Doc Holliday said that Rakeem Cato is one of the most competitive guys he has ever been around.
Offensively, we're going to turn loose. Where's Cato? You got the ball in your hands. You got it? Go do something.
Cato, the freshman out of Miami, who said he came to Marshall because it was a chance to put his mark on the game early. Throws for the end zone. Touchdown, Dobson! Gets out of the pressure, throws to the end zone. Third and 10. Cato goes to his favorite receiver, Shuler, who dives to the end zone. Touchdown. There's Marshall. They need 11. Pressure coming in. Cato steps up, fires on the middle. Still got it. Now he's going to fire across the grave. What a throw in the end zone.
For the Heisman Trophy, you have to keep Rakeem Cato in there as he hands Doc Holliday a game ball.